storm and a rain. Sometimes crying, going through pain. You were there in the midst of my time. Storm and rain. Sometimes I had to cry. I even went through pain. You were there in the midst of my time. Lord, I'm standing here. I'm not wasting time. Say it one more time. Lord, I've been through the storm and rain. Sometimes I had to cry. I even went through pain. You were there in the midst of my time. Lord, I'm standing here. I'm not a wasting. Time. Lord, I've been through storm and rain. Did anybody have to cry? Did you even go through pain? Yeah, he was there in the midst of your time. Lord, we standing there here. We're not a wasting time. Yeah, you.
never lost a case. If I were you, I'd get lawyer Jesus. I wouldn't wait, I'd make haste. This is something you can't get around, no matter what you do. Just as sure as you can hear my voice tonight, one day he's got a word for you. But you know what?
Can't run,
can't hide. He'll take the babies from his mother's breast. He'll take the rich man and everybody else. Take mothers, daughters, father and son. Sometime he won't stop till he got that last one. But you can't run, you can't hide. No need,
no
need to try. You don't know when. Tell him,
can't run,
can't hide. You can't run,
can't hide.
He got your number, he knows where you live, knows when you leave and when you come home.
Can't run,
you can't hide. Well, my mind go back to a story in the Bible day. One day God called a man by the name of Jonah. Said, now Jonah, I want you to go down in a place called Nineveh and tell my people, if they don't repent, I'll destroy that city. But you know that story. Jonah didn't want to go. So Jonah decided that he was going down to a place called Joppa. Then he went on down to the shipyard. He went on down to the ticket office and got him a ticket. And he was on his way to a place called Tosh. Then he went on down on the bottom deck, got over in the corner and went fast asleep. But what he didn't know, when he laid down, God was looking right at him. God was looking at him. But God didn't bother. All God did was he called a wind and he told the wind, I want you to blow. And he told the thunder, I want you to roll. And he told the lightning, I want you to flash. And he told the tide, stand up real high. For I've got a child that's trying to run and think he can hide. And about that time, the captain came around and he told the crew member, put on all the anchor. We gotta get ready and set for sail. And then they tell me, thunder started to roll, lightning started to flash, tide stood up high, and the wind began to blow. Captain got confused, told all his crew members, out of all the time we made this journey, we ain't never had trouble before. And then he told all the crew members, come on the top deck. And then he asked them, tell me who is your God? Who is your God? Whoever your God is, I want you to call him. And about that time, another man came and said, wait a minute, Captain, there's one more man. And he's downstairs, he's over in the corner, and he's fast asleep. Captain said, let me go down, I'll see about him. Captain walked over and shook old man Jonah. And Jonah stood up, and the captain asked him, how can you sleep and we in a Jacob said, call him. And Jonah told him, I ain't got a calling. I ain't got a calling. He already know. He already know that I'm trying to run. And I'm trying to hide. He said, well now, Captain, if you want peace on your ship, you gotta take me on top and throw me overboard. So they took Jonah up and threw him overboard. And the Bible tell me God had a fish prepared for him and swallowed him down in the bottom of his belly. Took him around and took him down in the bottom of the sea. But I'm so glad tonight. I'm so glad tonight. I'm so glad tonight. It don't make no difference how low you get. God will always hear you if you would call him. I dare you.
Put those hands together all across the building tonight. Let the devil know that you encouraged. Let him know that you encouraged. Let him know. Hallelujah. I don't know about you tonight, but somebody may be crying, but I come to let you know that God can make it all right.
It's impossible to see, but God is gonna work it out if you just believe. Remember this one thing while you're going through. If God delivered Daniel, guess what? He'll do the same for you. Hey.
No matter what's going on.
No matter what's going on.
He'll make it all right.
Said it in his word. Just a test of your faith. So stand strong and dry your weeping eyes. 'Cause joy comes in the morning and everything.